After all the cocoons have been gathered, the initial step in silk manufacture is to kill the insects inside them. Okay? After all the cocoons have been gathered, we have to kill whatever the insects present into it. Okay? Thus, the cocoons are the first boiled or treated in ovens, killing the insects by heat. The silk fiber is obtained from the cocoons by delicate process known as reeling or filature. By a delicate process known as reeling or filament. Okay, so this is all about reeling or not filament, filature. Okay. Now, the cocoons are first heated in boiled water to dissolve the gummy substance that hold the cocoon filament in a place. Okay, so we just heat in boiled water. Okay, you see figure 4.5 also. Okay, after this heating, the filaments from 4 to 8 cocoons are joined and twisted, and this is the combined with a number of other similar twisted filament to make a thread. Make a thread is wound on a reel, and the result thread is known as raw silk. You see the raw silk in figure 4.5. Okay, and this it is woven into silk cloth by wavers. Okay, so this is the way by which we obtain our raw silk from silk mud. Okay, now the next topic is health conditions of worker in the wool or sericulture industry. So, a industry in which workers are there, and industry related to wool and silk, what is the condition of worker? Let us talk about it. So, health conditions of workers in the wool and sericulture industry. Okay, so let us talk about health condition of workers in the wool and sericulture industry. Workers employed in almost all the process of the sericulture industry are advisory affected by the numbers of disease. The diseases are Sauter's disease like anthrax, respiratory disease, problem in inhalation of vapor, okay, like asthma, and also skin infections are there. So anthrax, asthma, breathing problems and skin infections are there in workers, okay, whatever the workers work in this industry. So it is categorized into three group. First is Sauter's disease. Second one is respiratory disease. Next one is scabies and other skin disease. And other skin disease. Okay. People working in old industry sometimes get infected by bacterium called anthrax. It leads to the fatal blood disease called Sauter's disease. Okay. Next one is respiratory disease. Inhalation of vapors arising from cocoons undergoing streaming, cooking and drilling producing the breathing problems, asthma and other bronchial elements. So asthma and breathing problems occur in these workers. Scabies and other skin infections. The first step in drilling in the boiling of cocoons in water to kill the worms. As a result of constant dipping in boiled water, the skin of worker become raw and blistered, resulting in peeling of skin of hand and feet. Okay, so these are the things you need to know, how workers sacrifice their life to producing woolen cloths and silk cloths. Okay, you need to also focus on table 2.4.2. Table 4.2, characteristics, cloths and observations are there. Okay, so whatever the characteristics are there and cloths are there and their observations are there, you need to draw this table and remember. Okay, their observation and characteristics of different cloths. Write down all the important terms, whatever I taught you during classes. Okay, this chapter is finished right now, and I want to say that please write down whatever the important terms I taught you in your notebook. Remember it, because whenever school will open, your written copy will checked. Okay, and these all things, whatever I write on board during classes, you need to write down in your rough copy, then after fair out it, because these all things are very beneficial for upcoming examination point of view. Okay, thank you.